right, let's take a look at the conversational for our turn. So we can click the Alexis button in the software here to open it up. And we'll set up our stock. So I'm cutting just under 1 inch. So I've typed in 0.82 here to match my diameter. And now we'll just draw a simple profile here with our line. So I can take this line and we'll start maybe right in the middle here, about half an inch. And we'll go up at about a 45 degree angle here. We can always change this later. And then we'll face down, we'll turn down the outer diameter of our stock as well, just so we get a smooth finish. We'll say we're done with that line. All right, so now we can take this line that we just drew and apply it to a turning operation. So all we need to do is click on it and it should apply. While we're here, I'm also going to make sure our tool settings are what I expect. Adjust our feeds and speeds a little bit. All right. So now we can press OK, and we'll automatically render in all the changes we've done, and you can see your end geometry in real time. You can actually see the profile and how it finishes out up here. So now that we've done our geometry and set up our tool, all we need to do is click Generate Code, G-Code. It's automatically going to load into our turn software here. So now we can go through our setup on the machine. To do that, we need to grab our tool that we're going to use and touch off. Looks good to me, so I'm just going to press this zero axis button. Now our Z axis is set to zero, so we can back the machine off and run our program. It automatically will load into our turn software, and we can double check the toolpath one more time in the 3D viewport. All that looks good to me, so we are going to press cycle start and run the file. So thanks for watching this video. If you have any more questions or want to learn more, please visit us at MachMotion.com.